Welcome to our hair salon. How are you doing? Yes, do you have an appointment? You do? Okay, let me just check it, okay? In the computer. Yes, what's your name? Okay. Yeah. Okay, I see that you have the appointment with me. Hi, my name is Claire. And I'll be your hairdresser for today. And I saw that you booked the sleep-inducing hair treatment too, yes? Okay, so we combined the haircut and you want to dye your hair too, right? Yes. Okay, we combined that with the sleep-inducing treatment. Yeah, so I can give you a scalp massage and I'll do some extra stuff which make you definitely make you very relaxed. That's the idea, right? Yes. Very good. So, let's get started by offering you some tea or coffee, water, whatever you like. You would like some coffee? Okay, good. How do you take it? Black? Milk and sugar? Black? Okay. Okay, let me. You go. Yes. So, what did you have in mind? Just a shortcut. Yes. Yeah. A fringe. You would like to have a fringe? Okay. Yeah, no problem. We can do anything you like. Can I please inspect your hair and see, yeah, to see what might be good for your hair? Yes, you have a very kind of a thick structure. Looks very healthy. Yeah. It's kind of wavy. Okay. And maybe it's nice to cut some layers in front. Just to make it a bit more playful. Do you like that? And a fringe, yes, we can definitely do that. Yes, have you ever had a fringe before? No? So, what are you thinking about the color? What kind of color did you have in mind? You want to keep your color, but maybe some highlights? Good. Yeah. Yeah, 100% we can do that, yes. Yeah, I love your hair. I really like your color. It's very, very... It's a very special kind of brown. Did you ever dye your hair before? No? It's your natural color. Well, beautiful. Very nice. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Well, I'm going to start by putting a towel on your shoulders so your clothes won't get dirty. Okay. Yes. It's a very soft towel. Put this towel just here. Okay. Okay, very good. Perfect. Are you comfortable? Yes. Good. Okay. So, what I will do, I will start by brushing your hair, prepare it for the cutting. I will cut it dry. Yes. And then I will dye your hair. Let the paint do its work, and then you can just relax. And when I wash your hair, I will give you that extra scalp massage. Okay. Yes. Please let me know if I can do anything for you in the meantime. Do you want some books to read or anything else? No, you're fine. Okay, very good. Yes, then I'll get started by grabbing my brush. And I will brush your hair with this one. It's a very soft brush. It has different layers, lengths. This will make the brushing experience very pleasant because some of them will reach your scalp, but not all of them. So it's very, very comfortable. Are you ready? Start here. Because you've booked the sleep inducing haircut, I will do everything a bit slower. Yes. Easier for you to relax, okay? So why did you book the special treatment, the sleep-inducing one? You have got a lot of things on your mind lately. Yes. I know what you mean. And going to the hairdresser is, well, if you have the time, it's really you time, right? Yes. You don't have to do anything else. Yeah. We have a lot of customers who work during their haircut. They bring their laptop and they just work. But I always prefer to relax, drink my coffee. Yes. And just enjoy the moment. Enjoying the moment. Going a little bit more to the back. Yes, very good. Your hair starts to shine already when I brush it. I'm sure that when I'm done with you, when I finish my hair, your haircut, you will look fantastic. Okay. So, I think I'm ready for, yes, it feels so soft already. Your haircut, so I won't wash it before, so I will do the dry haircut, but I will spray it, okay? So I will make it a bit wet, but not completely wet, okay? Yes, let me get my, it's just It's just water with some solution that makes your hair, that prepares your hair for the dyeing process. So if you like, you can close your eyes. I try not to get the water in your eyes, okay? A bit more here. More on top. It smells nice, right? Okay. I think it's enough. Okay. So like I said, I will begin with cutting your hair, okay? And then I'll dye it, okay? Let me grab my comb. The ends, right? Just to make it a bit more fresh again. Yes. Yes, because your length is very, very nice already. Yes. Yeah. So would you like me to style your hair afterwards? You would, yeah? Are you going to do something nice? Oh, really? You're going to a concert? Good. By whom? Oh, that must be a wonderful show. You often go to concerts? Okay. Yeah, I do too, but not that often. I should go more often. I love it. Yeah. So we need a haircut or hairstyle, which you can properly dance with, right? Yeah. Okay. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to cut your fringe, okay? Yeah. Looks really good on you. Good decision. So, I will start with cutting the layers in front of your face. I think it's nice, especially when you have a fringe, to make this part a bit more playful. Yeah. Then it will be not like, which also can be very nice, but I think in your case, looking at your face, the shape of your face, I think it will bring out your face even better if you got a bit more playfulness going on there, right? Okay. So I'm going to cut the layers. Yes. Okay, very good. Are you relaxed? You are? Good. Very good. You're looking forward to the scalp massage. Yeah. I even look forward to the scalp massage. It's very relaxing for me too. This looks really nice on you. Yes, you know what I do? I will quit the cutting right now, and I will do a little bit more cutting after I finished styling your hair. Yeah, then I can see how it falls, your hair, how it moves. And then I will do a little bit more cutting. But for now, it's okay. Okay, what I would like to do, because, you know, I got some hairs on me, on my arms, on my hands. What I will do, after I removed the hairs from my arms and my hands, I will remove them from your face, okay? Because I can see there are little small hairs on your face. Yeah. Okay. So don't be scared. I'm just gonna wipe them off your face, okay? Just sit back, relax, and yeah, just a second. Yeah, there you go. There you go. These little hairs got on your face well when I cut your fringe. Very good. Almost done. Almost done. Yes. Yes. Better. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going going to prepare your the dye of your hair, okay? Yes. Let me grab the stuff to prepare it, okay? Okay. I got it here. Look at this. Don't worry. Your hair is not going to be blue. I am just mixing it. And this will make your hair blonder, okay? Lighter. That's what you wanted, right? Yeah. It's a very nice color, actually. A bit bluish, purple, yeah. And because it's all plant-based, no chemicals in it, it really smells good too. This is ready. I think we can get started. Okay, let me put this here. This on the side. First, I'm going to put on my gloves. And then we can get started. Okay. I'm going to use these foils for you. Close the foil. Okay. I think this is the last one I'm going to do. Then we have to leave it in for, I think, 10 minutes. And after that, we can wash our hair. last one in. Very good. Okay. So, we have to leave that rest and do let it do its work. It has to seam in into your hair, you know. So it gets really the perfect color. It will look very, very good on you. I'm positive. So we have to just wait for 10 minutes and then I'll come back to you. And well, we'll go wash your hair. Is that okay? Yes, perfect. So would you like to have something in the meantime? No, you're good. I'll see you in 10 minutes. Okay. Good. So, how are you doing? It looks like you fell asleep. That's very good. That's what we like here in the salon when people book on sleep-inducing hair treatment, right? Yes. Well, I took a peek at the color. And it's done, so I can wash your hair. Yes? Okay. Okay, you can come and sit in this other chair. And then I will wash your hair and do this scalp massage. Yes? Okay, come with me. Okay, are you good? All right, I will wash your hair now, okay? Is it relaxing? Yes. Okay. I will add some shampoo. In your hair. Let's wash it. It smells delicious. It's I think a peach. I think it's a peach. Peachy smell. To wash the shampoo out of your hair now, okay? And then I'll dry your hair and then we can style it just the way you like it, okay? Okay. almost forgot. Your scalp massage. Yes, but we're not going to forget that, no. No, we're not. No. So, would you like me to start now because I finished cleaning your hair? Washing your hair so it's all nice and clean. Yeah, you like that now? Okay, good. Okay, if you like, you can close your eyes. And I'm just going to massage your hair for a while. Massage your hair, just try to let go of your thoughts. Just think of nothing. Think of the blue sky. Sun shining on your body, warming up your body. Try to relax. Try to breathe. Focus on my hands touching your scalp. Pressing my fingers, pressing to your scalp, making all of these different nice slow movements. Try to relax. So, how was that? Was it good? You can come out of the chair if you like, and then I will brush your hair and dry your hair, okay? Okay. So are you comfortable? Yes. Okay, I will brush your hair again, and I will dry it. And then I will style it for you. Okay? Okay. Just sit back, relax, and let me do the work for you. even better when I dry your hair, but I think it came out really nice. Just the way I hoped it would be. Side. Dry it a bit, yeah, and then I can start styling it. Okay, let me grab the hair dryer. Okay, I'll plug it in. Blow dry your hair, okay? Very nice. So, what I would like to use in your hair before I'm going to style it is this product. And it's an, what is it called? Frizz Dismiss. And this will definitely smoothen your hair. I think it will look good. Gonna put not too much on my hands, and I will put it in your hair. Not too much, because then it will get greasy, and we don't want that, right? We want you to look fabulous at your concert tonight. Use this towel to clean my hands, and then I will use this spray to give it a bit more body. Yeah, that will stay like I styled it all night long, okay? That you can just dance wild. Okay. A bit more here. Okay. Very good. I think, yes, that was the last product that I'm going to use. Because your hair, it looks absolutely fabulous. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to check if it's completely even. Yeah, wait a second, just small cut on this side. Yeah, that's it. Your fringe. Oh, it looks really cute. Okay. You look fabulous, and I think you will have a wonderful time tonight. Yes. So, are you happy with your hair? You are. That's good to hear. It's very good to hear. So, enjoy your evening. Thank you, and I'll see you hopefully next time.